Welcome back guys. In this tutorial we will add a hero image like this, a brand logo that will appear in the navigation bar and a hero icon that will appear on the browser bar. Let's start.
Let's add a hero image or our main image. For this we have to download an image. Make another folder named img and download an image in this folder. Add another div below navbar section, classes, container, fluid and close the tag. Inside this add another div tag and classes. Inside this add another div and classes like dg image or whatever you like. Inside the dg image add image tag and source. Write the path of the image. Close text and see preview. Now we have to define the BG class in the CSS files. BG image. Write the position relative. Image tag inside the BG tag. Write the display as glow. Width is 100% and background size is cover because we are making it the cover of our background, and margin is 0 and the auto. Great. And now see the preview. Great. But I don't want this space between image and navigation bar. Let's fix it. We can give our hero image another class name hero image and define this class property in CSS file as margin top is -20. This is because navbar device has a bottom 20 pixel margin. I want to add in brand logo on top of my navigation bar like this. You have seen social links icon on many webs. We are going to use the same method. Awesome fonts. How to use that? Download fonts from this web page, extract it and put the awesome fonts folder in our website folder. We are going to use this awesome font .min.css file. Link it in our HTML. Relation style sheet. Reference part of the file and type text CSS and close tag. Add another item in navigation bar, but this time we use a logo from the awesome fonts. Use I tag and class as fa and fa apple for apple's logo and close tag. You can use whatever you like fa Facebook, fa Twitter, like this. You can also define size of logo in class like for LG, for large, for 2x, for 3x, like this. How about the favicon that appears in the browser bar? Download favicon png image inside image folder. It should be transparent and size should be small, like 16px by 16px. Now link this file in our HTML. So, rel is icon, reference is path of the file. Type is image png and size is 16 by 16 and close tag. See it. And now see the preview. Great. All things are working perfectly. This is a responsive user-friendly web's first step and congratulations, you have completed it. In the next tutorial, we will add a slideshow instead of this hero image like this and add more content below it and more actions. If you find it difficult or fast or I miss any things that should be explained more, let me know in the comment section. Feel free to give any suggestion and ask any queries. Thanks for watching. Now it's your time to do it.